excited for today because I'm with my sister Emily and my mom. And we're doing a ASMR train today. These videos on my channel so far with Emily and my mom, and we're finally back together in Maine this time, visiting our parents and seeing their new space. So it's a very nice time to be together again. I'm just gonna do some hair play. My mom has this little bag of all these scrunchies and stuff. So we're gonna use this. Some scrunchies, some little clips, some bobby pins. Fuzzy scrunchies.
It's like on top, like how Katie's braid was the other night.
Like it kind of like, the braid kind of sticks out. It's like reversed.
Interesting.
It looks really pretty. I don't know how to do it either. Looks good. Dog's perfect. I think I'm gonna do one on you too.
Okay.
Oh no, I just lost it.
Oh.
Or maybe I'll wait until you're done with your braid. I'll use... Emily brought this wood comb.
It turned out pretty good.
Really? Yeah.
I think it could use some improvements.
Oh, that was good. It feels good.
You feel how it's on top?
Yeah, that's so cool. Is it the same process?
Yeah, but instead of putting the crossing piece under, you put it over.
Feels like nice now. Did you put lotion on your back?
Mom put a little lotion on.
Oh, yeah, it feels moisturized.
Yeah.
I said earlier, we're now visiting our parents in Maine. They moved at the beginning of the summer from Texas. So definitely a big change and something different.
It's beautiful here though.
Yeah, it's super gorgeous and really nice to be in a different place.
Think it'll be too dry.
No, it's so humid here. I hope I don't get too dry.
Oh. It's just gorgeous. It's like surrounded by forest and everything's super green by water.
Like a Nicholas Sparks novel.
You're right. I'm living my Nicholas Sparks dream.
You did it, Emily. You know how to do it.
I feel so cool.
That looks cool with mom's blonde hair. It's
yeah.
Like brown and then blonde.
Yeah, it does look cool. We'll switch after I finish this hairstyle.
Okay.
We're gonna switch it up in a second.
How's it look? All that hard work, Lou. It looks good. You look cute with pigtail.
So take 10 years off my age.
Yeah, really. Should I have kept it? What's that?
These scrunchies. Do you remember the movie
Make-A-Wish?
It was on Disney, and it was like the two high school sisters, and one was like popular, and then the other was like kind of like dorky or whatever.
Oh, I guess.
And then and then they make a, the younger sister makes a wish on a shooting star, and then they wake up and they're in each other's bodies.
No, I don't think I've ever seen that.
Yes, I have to remind you. Anyways, they wear a scrunchie that's like this. I think I'm about to like spark your memory.
Okay.
Okay, do you want to switch?
Yeah.
Okay.
Are we talking to mom?
Yeah. cut my hair over Christmas.
When what?
Remember when you cut my hair during Christmas?
Was that last year?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's right outside on the balcony.
Yeah. Yeah, we did it. We did it in the bathroom.
In the hall bathroom.
In the guest bath. In the guest bathroom at the condo. These crunchies are so cute.
The furry ones?
Yeah, I love them. Where'd you get them?
Amazon.
Feels cool, Mom.
What, babe?
This hairstyle feels cool.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Trying something new.
I'm excited to see it.
Are you using all the rubber? Do you need any more rubber bands?
No, I'm okay. his best work. Isn't that little brush funny, Mom?
What?
Isn't that little brush kind of funny?
It's cool. I like it. Does it hurt your head?
No.
I'm supposed to be scented.
Did you get it from Daiso?
Probably.
You got it from where?
Daiso.
Oh.
It's like a Japanese dollar store. Interesting. Emily, are you done with your hairstyle?
Yeah.
You are?
Yeah.
Thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video.